हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? ओके, गुड. नाउ लेट अस लर्न समथिंग टुडे. व्हाट आर गोइंग टू लर्न? यू आर गोइंग टू लर्न मैथ्स. आर यू रेडी? ओके, गुड. सो वी आर मूविंग अहेड नाउ टू मैथमेटिक्स. एंड विच टॉपिक? बिग और स्मॉल. व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय बिग? Big means larger one, small means a tiny one. Okay, we will learn about big or small. There are some questions given. Let us see what is big and what is small. Some pictures are shown here. First of all, we will learn about bigger ones. We have to mark bigger objects. Okay, see some pictures on the screen and we will circle the bigger one. Elephant or rat, which is bigger? Which is bigger, tell me? Yes, elephant. Elephant is the bigger one and rat is a small one. Ready for the next question? It is here. Which is bigger one, ant or dog? Which is bigger? Tell me the answer. Good. Dog is the bigger one and ant is a small one. Next one. House or bird? Which is bigger? Yes, house is bigger and bird is a small one. Right? Okay. Now we are going to see the smaller ones. Smaller means a tiny one. Here you have to cross the tiny one. Okay. Smaller one has to be crossed. Ready? Your question is here. Which is smaller, house or bird? Which is smaller? Put the cross on it. Okay, you are right. The smaller one is the bird. Very good. And what is house? House is a bigger one. See how big it is. Ready? Next question. What is next question? Fish and cat. Which is the smaller one? Ready? Fish. Fish is the smaller one and cat is a bigger one. Okay, next question is here. Carrot and rabbit. Which is a smaller one? Which is a smaller one? Yes, it is carrot. And rabbit is a bigger one. You have understood it? Smaller and bigger. So, shall we move to the next topic now? You are ready? Okay. Now we are moving to the next topic. Ready now? Okay. What is the next topic? It is on the screen. Can you read it? What is it? It is heavy or light. Heavy means the things which has weight. Okay. Light means the things which do not have that much weight. They have less weight. Okay. Now we will mark the heavier and the lighter objects. Ready for the questions? Okay. Your first question is on the screen now. What are the two objects? Can you name? Hippopotamus and a rat. Which is the heavy object? Identify and tell me. The heavy object has to be circled. Yes, you're right. Hippopotamus is the heavier one and rat is lighter one. Okay, understood. Now, shall we move to the next question? Okay, it's here. What are the things shown? Elephant and a flower. Which is heavier? But you have to mark lighter one. Which is lighter? Flower. Flower is the lighter one and the elephant is the heavier one. Right? Next one, you have to mark the heavier object. Watermelon or biscuit? Which is heavy? Yes, it is watermelon. Watermelon is heavy and biscuit is light. It has less weight. Now next question. See here, bricks or feather? Which is light? You have to mark the light one. Which is light? Yes, it is feather. Feather is very light and brick is heavy. It is very heavy. You cannot have it. Next one, pumpkin and brinjal. Which is heavy? You have to circle the heavy one. Which is that? Pumpkin. Very good. And brinjal is a lighter one. You have understood it? Okay, so you have come to the end of this topic. What we have learned today? We have learned two topics, bigger or smaller, heavy or light. You have understood it? Bigger means a bigger one, big in size, large in size. Smaller means few less in size. Heavy means having weight. Light means having less weight. So you have understood? Very good. And practice it. Okay. Shall we wind up today's session? Shall we wind up today's session? Okay, very good. You have understood it very well now? Okay, so MPPians, take care, stay safe, and you will stay home only. You will not go outside. Okay, then obey your parents. You have to obey your parents. Okay? Whenever mama tells you something, obey it. So, it's over today. Bye.